Hello! This video will cover owner statements and what to expect during your first month after a tenant is secured and moves into your property. When you first open your owner statement, you'll see basic information such as your home address, your property address, and then the dates for the statement. The statements come out monthly, so that's why you will see that long of a time frame. Then if you scroll down a little bit lower, you'll see a breakdown of all the income and expenses for that monthly period. In this specific statement shown, you'll first see the rental income payment from the tenants that had just moved in. So they have $1,850 that has come in after they made their rent payment. There are also several new lease charges that will come out of the first month's rent, which include the new lease commission fee, the lease administrative fee, which is also the lease preparation fee. And if you already have any recurring services set up with us, such as pool care, lawn care, or pest control, those will also come out on this first statement if it's already been set up, as you'll see here, recurring lawn service. The new lease commission amount that is listed will vary depending on which management plan you have chosen. And the management fee percentage per month will vary as well, depending on which plan you're on. The last line item you will see here is the owner distribution, which is the amount of the payment that will be made back to your account. Owner payments are processed on the 15th of the month, so that is when you will be receiving those funds. All statements run from the 15th to the 14th of the next month. So in this case, if you scroll back up, you will see that this ran from November 15th to December 14th, with the payment posting on the 15th of December. Owner statements are also sent out a few days before the 15th, just so you know what to expect when those payments finally come through. It just gives you a preview of what will be charged. And then if you scroll down a little bit further on this statement, you will see any bills due in this section. And if you scroll down a little further, you will also see if there are any required reserves or any work order estimates. So if there is any reactive work being done at your property that we know ahead of time, we will put a reserve for that estimated amount. So that will be holding those funds right here. We know this can be a lot of information to digest, especially in the beginning with your first owner statement. But if you ever have any questions at all about your statements, please do not hesitate to reach out to your property manager for assistance. They'd be glad to go through this further with you. Thank you.